bonus here. It says, look up. So here we go. This massive three reels up here. Oh my gosh. Got three hot stuff. Oh, I got five of them.
So that gives me 55.63.
I was like, what the heck is happening? $5? That's nothing. That's $4. That's $7.50 for that. There's $4 again. Another $7.50. $2.50 for that. Oh. Oh my god, this is really hurting my neck. Okay.
No clue what happened. That was very interesting. 78.13. Fun bonus. Alright, I'm gonna play this game called Bills and Thrills. It's $1.60 is what I'll be betting. It's a very interesting game dynamic. I haven't seen this before on YouTube. Oh, I got the 500. Nice. That's good. That's $10. Nice. Oh, I'd love to get the free games too. A couple of golden bills. You see how it's gold right there? You get that. I think you get something with it. It's a jackpot feature. I was looking at the rules, but I just don't know what it is. I'm sure it has to do with those progressives. I don't want that free games to line up. What are we doing with the wild with the free games? That'd be interesting. Top one. 1,000 to 5,000. Shoot. Alright, well, we're winding down here. Nothing exciting, but I thought it'd be worth a show here. Darn it. I'll have to come back and play this another time. Alright. I got 180 cent bet. I think that's it, yep. Oh, I just got some fins on Medusa. Oh, beautiful game. Oh, look at all those wilds. That stupid bonus thing got in the way. See if I can get that Medusa bonus. Here's $3 a spin. Oh, get it again.
Right, we're gonna do higher or lower. This is where I take a $100 bill, I play 5 different slots, I change games anytime I'm $20 higher or lower from where I initially started, and let's see if I can make some money.
Okay, I don't like this game, but I'm gonna try it. Where this is the first game for higher or lower, I only choosing it because those number of free spins are all kind of high. So let's see what we can do. It's a $1.50 spin is where the high ones are at, so that's what I'll start with. And we're gonna do it. There we go. Cash out at 80 or at 120 or higher. It's a mighty cash game, and mighty cash games never do well for me. I'm waiting to be proven wrong at some point, but it seems to be the trend. Spin up there. like that $60 one. Shoot. Last spin here. Okay. Oh, I should have never done it. Let's move to game two.
Oh, let's try a little Wheel of Fortune. It's $2 a spin, so stop at 60 or 100. I played this before. You just need three gems anywhere. They don't have to be on the line. And remember, it's kind of not that hard to get a wheel spin. I could be wrong.
Correctly. Okay, let's see how it goes. $20. That's like the lowest one.
Congratulations.
Well, let's just get one more. Any bar symbols pays only $2. Dang it. $15. Oh, darn it. All right, let's call. Now I can do two more. Last shot here. Do it. Hey. Okay, now what do I need? Like a $40 win? Of course, I got the $30 win. Well,
congratulations.
Let's see what we can do. At least I'm getting my money's worth.
I am, thank you.
Come on, Jims. All right, one more. That's where we wrap up. Let's go find a good game three.
Okie dokie, here we are with Wild Xtra. We're going to cash out at $39.20 or $79.20. Let's see if we can get it. It's 50 cents. So $2.50 a spin here. Thank you.
I would have preferred the 200. Hey, oh, this will be really good. Let's get a multiplier now. That's 50 times with two of them. So we get that 10x more. Oh, let's get a multiplier. Come on.
Two times twice.
Oh, perfect. 200 bucks. Or not 200, 100 bucks out of it because it's 50 cents a month. Hey, that worked out great. All right, let's go find a good game four.
Okay, here we go with some Dragon Link. We'll do 2 centanom, $2 a spin. I'm at 149, so 129 or 169 are my cash out levels. Oh, let's go find a winning game five. Look what I found. We're going to do cash machine, but I set it to quarters, so I actually can get a few spins in. But if you look really closely here, there's my balance. So I'm going to cash out at 149.72 or 109.72. Let's see what happens. Oh, that's nice. I love this game, so fun. I'm at 138, so I still got $11 to go. Stopper. All right, this is my last spin, unfortunately. Well, it didn't work out. We are cashing out with 109.22 this week. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good week.